Our big story tonight, we've been waiting for this since August, and you are about to hear for the first time about the fatal Walmart shooting straight from the two Beavercreek police officers who were involved. Kelly May has the tapes released to us by the Ohio Attorney General's office. Kelly?
Jack, these audio recordings were taken at the Beaver Creek Police Department on August 5th, the night that John Crawford III was fatally shot inside Walmart. You'll hear Sergeant David Darkow and the officer who fired those shots, Sean Williams, describe what they knew and what they did leading up to the shooting.
When it started, Officer Sean Williams was parked behind the Beaver Creek Walmart.
They said it was a black male. They said he was waving the gun around and he was loading it.
Williams described what he heard from dispatchers, then his actions.
I pulled at the front of the store, called on scene, and deployed my rifle.
Inside, a 911 caller reported John Crawford III was in the pet area and appeared to be loading and pointing a firearm at customers. Outside, Officer Williams waited for backup and confirmed details.
So I got on the radio just to confirm, because Walmart does have guns and they sell guns. You know, it could just be a person that just bought a gun walking around the store.
Then Sergeant David Darkow arrived. The two conspired a quick plan of entry and began to search for the subject. Down this aisle, Darkow yelled first, "Drop the weapon."
And he said, "Drop the weapon." Again, and as he said that, I just panned down the aisle. I saw a black male and I saw a rifle in grass.
As soon as I gave the very first verbal command to drop the gun, he startled. I mean, he noticeably startled back. He looked up, saw us, and startled.
Williams described how John Crawford appeared with what we now know was a BB gun sold by the store.
I started to say, drop the weapon. As soon as I began to say it, he had the rifle within his body. And he made what I can only describe as like an aggressive stance with it. So due to all those factors, I raised my sights up. He still had the rifle, and I fired two shots, center mass at him.
Now, after the shooting, Williams goes on to describe immediately switching his focus to John Crawford's medical condition and calling four medics. Sergeant Darkow reports securing Williams' weapon that was used in the shooting in the back of his patrol vehicle and getting Officer Williams to a medic as well and away from the scene. Jack.